What's happening, guys? Shorty Boy from Sounds International Disco. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching my vlog. It's Saturday the 2nd of October. It's great, it's murky, it's miserable. This is gig vlog number 11. It's great. Right, so yeah, it is the 2nd of October. We are out in FAULDS Green Hall, just outside of Priest, by Whitchurch. It's about a half hour journey or so. It's about 20 past five now. As I always say, it's not about turning up, playing music, bugger off home. Like I say, we've got a lot of equipment that needs setting up, so we always make sure we get there about an hour or so early. What we'll do for you today, guys, I'm gonna give you a little bit of an idea as to what we do behind the scenes. Obviously, it's gonna be a standard vlog as normal, what you guys enjoy. I'm gonna give you an idea as to what we do before it, during it, after it, what goes through my head when I'm DJing, when I'm playing some music. At the minute, we're just in Jason's house. He's sipping on a...
Hi, everybody.
Cup of tea. What are you drinking?
Special flavour tea. I don't know what tea
to say. Special flavour tea. Is it nice?
Yes.
Fair enough. We've got about 10 minutes or so before we're going to make a move. An hour and a half before we've even played our first song. That's why we give it plenty of time to get set up, to get to the venue, make sure everything's looking good, everything's looking sweet. Bear in mind, we don't start till 7, you know, with the cars already packed up. So we started today at about 4:30. But that's the joys of a mobile DJ, you know. You get to the different venues, you play at different places, you meet lots of different people. No two gigs are the same. So, a little bit of a time lapse. I'll get into the venue. Like I said, it's about half an hour away. We'll get set up and we'll see what we do. Let's go. So, yeah, it's about 5:30. Like I said, you know, half hour to go. I'm going to try and give you guys an idea as to what we do when we're not DJing. Before, the during, and after. At the minute, wait for Super Jess. Just locking up. Don't know why I'm whispering. Here he is. Jace. You going to give us a catwalk? I asked him to do a catwalk a few weeks ago. You probably seen him a vlog. Didn't know what it was. Jace, give us a catwalk, bro.
Catwalk number two.
Oh, man. You get Kate Moss one for your money. Car's there. We were packed up. We're ready to go. Looking forward to tonight. It's a 40th birthday party. I forgot to mention. Speaking to the ladies, cool Sam. It should be a very, very, very fun evening. So, let's get in the car. Let's go. So I've just had a little thought. Fair play with this job. Like I said, we go to lots of different venues. We meet lots of different people, which means we get to travel a lot. We go all over Shropshire, all over the West Midlands, all over North Wales, even up northwest as well. The only downside to it are the motorways. Endless mile upon mile upon mile of motorway driving. That is, however, until we get to where we're nearly gonna be. Then it's just all the countryside. Like I said, at the minute, it's all a bit murky, it's all a bit grey, it's a bit miserable, typical British weather. Fair play, we do see some stunning countryside. Don't we, Jason?
Absolutely.
Yeah, we do see some good countryside. Yeah, crack on. Right, so as I said, I did say I'll give you guys an idea as to what goes through my head. A bit of a behind the scenes type look of what we do as mobile DJs. Just been thinking to myself, and I very, very nearly forgot to record it. I'm actually thinking about what sort of music I'm going to play. Now, she did send over a playlist. Whenever you take a book with me, I always send over a booking confirmation, copy of our, you know, our T's and C's, the public liability insurance, as well as a playlist sheet, songs for you to tell me the songs that you want to play. With that, I can then judge the type of night that you're going to want. She says, say, Sam, tonight's gig, she sent it over yesterday. Why, you know, it was booked in weeks ago. Why it was only last minute, I don't know. But fortunately, I have got almost every single song on that playlist. And it's a lot of 80s, it's a lot of 90s, it's a lot of big, big dance tunes. So I'm just thinking, you know, what am I going to play tonight? How am I going to do things? Say I've got 5 hours, 7 till 12. 5 hours. You know, how much music am I going to play? How much, you know, am I going to mix? Because don't forget, I'm a DJ. I love to have a mix. I'm just working out what to do, how to do it, when to do it, what to play, when to play, when to play certain music. As always, like I said, you know, I mean, last vlog, I'm not going to know until the people are there. I might try a song. If it doesn't work, I'll switch to something else. If that works, I will stick to that until they get to like another level. Generally speaking, about half nine, everyone's pretty pissed. You know, I could play the Birdie song. Someone's going to dance to it, right? But it's one of them, you know. I'm just going through my head, what am I going to play? When, how, when, why, what, when, everything else like that. And yeah, so bit of mental preparation going on at the moment. So I just thought I'd let you guys know, like I said, do a little bit of a behind the scenes thing. And yeah, so where are we now? We're about 15 minutes away. It is so miserable, it's so grey, it's horrible. Fortunately, we haven't got far to go to get loaded up. It's through a door up the, we're on a stage. We did check it out yesterday, but yeah, 15 minutes we'll get there and that's the plan. Go! And then just like that, half an hour later, we're there. There we go. There's the hall. It looks like people might be in already. But yeah, we'll go in, we'll get set up. Still got an hour to go before we even started. Apparently, why have they got our destination? So yes, we're here. They've been here earlier by the looks of it. It looks well nice inside, fair play. So, drag all that out. In fact, I tell you what, let me grab Jason's laptop, my step car. I'm gonna show you how far we've got. So the car's there, we're there, there's the door, through here, and we're setting up right there. Very, very nice. I'm well happy. I was going to give you a quick run round of the hall as well. They've done this place out really, really nice. Like I said, it's the 40th. Back to front. Joys of the camera. But yeah, no, massive space. Big room. It does look superb. So fair play. I'll be DJing on the top there. So yeah, let's get this equipment in. Let's bring it all in. Let's get it set up. And see what we pay with. Quite nice additions tonight. Right, so that's the equipment in. It is strewn all over this stage. At least it's in. A little time up setting up. I'll run through what we're playing with and crack on. We'll be right back. Right, a little bit of a run through of what we're playing with tonight. We've got a little addition tonight, looking forward to it. So we've got the laptop running virtual DJ. We've got the DDJ-RBs. Awesome controller, I love it. The Pro Sound wireless mic, again, only using the one microphone because we've dealt with this for COVID. So we've got the Derby washes up there. We've got the spiders, 8-part spiders up there. The tripod X went up. The big Derby's up there, gonna chuck out a lot of light. We've also got the Charve 4 dome sprinkle as well. Everything on there is free. It's over there as well. Not forgetting the speakers, the SRM 450, 1000 watt 12 inch speakers. Awesome speakers. I love these. So yeah. It's about 20 minutes to go, 15 minutes before we get going. We'll have a little bit of a chill out and then we'll get this party buzzing. A little bit of an update, it's about 20 past 7 now, there's a lot of people here. News to me, it was a surprise birthday, didn't even know, didn't even say anything. I just thought it was a 40th birthday party, but ayo, never mind, it's done and dusted. Things you do on the spot, you play on the fly. We'll give it a little bit of an announcement for in a little while. We'll give it sort of half hour, 45 minutes, we get this party rocking. Right, it's a little bit of an update. It's now about 10 to 9. Not a lot of coming on, to be honest. Still busy, still a lot of people here, but it's just no one dancing. Nobody wants to get up. One of them. But yeah, really, really struggling with getting them dancing tonight. We're all just sort of sat chatting away to each other. But toes are tapping, they're shuffling, but one of them tonight. One of them. So that's the end of gig vlog number 11. Cracking up once again. I hope you give you a little bit of an insight into what we do before we start on a gig. But as always, if you watch me on Facebook, hit that like button, hit that share button, give a high five and a wave. If you watch me on YouTube, again, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss a single thing. So until next time, see you later.